What the fuck? Is there like some kind of fucking pizza's under $5? Under $7.50. What the fuck? What was the reason? You remember?
Out of the way. Not enough.
Minimum pay stuff? Interesting. You can't make profit at that price normally. Oh, so they're cutting corners somewhere else. Yeah, well, it's hard to get the idea of the scale of that. Yeah, that's what the pizza looks like, but I mean, a box of pizza is like, I don't know. It's pretty big. Where are the toppings? That's just a cheese pizza, man. That's what I get. I just get that or pepperoni. Cheese is right there. You gotta understand, dude. Those finished pizzas got like a million things on them. They look pretty tasty, though. The cheese on the topping, right? The pizzazz. Now there's all kinds of toppings out here you can do. I'm lame, I don't get much. So I'd like, maybe like barbecue chicken, buffalo chicken is me going crazy. Yeah, Little Caesars has like drive-thrus. You can go get a large pizza in the drive-thru like $5. It's just already there. Which is cool, I guess, but it's also like, down here, where there's a Little Caesars down here, and man, the quality is fucking special. Maybe it's better now.
I hope you're prepared.
Maybe with a bad experience. I mean, it's like, it's edible, but it's like the worst tasting pizza out of everything down here. Like, everything's better. And there's cheaper options out here too, and that tastes better, so I don't know, it's weird. I mean, I'm in a college town right now, so they might just not give a fuck. I don't really shit on food quality that often either. That's weird. Yeah, we'll come back here once I've made sure I checked everything out. Oh, really, Barty? That's crazy, man. Yeah, no, it's the opposite down here. I usually... Papa John's is the place down here. Domino's is kind of whatever, but they changed their recipes. But I haven't touched them since. Pizza Hut's too expensive for me. I mean, I rarely get pizza when I do. It's... Somebody's buying Pizza Hut and I eat that, or I get Papa John's on sale for like $5. If you can combine up enough coupons, you can get Papa John's pretty cheap. But see, I hear people don't like Papa John's. It's funny because that's the good shit out here. I don't know, maybe it just depends on the place, or maybe it's just taste buds, man. If I could eat Pizza Hut all the time, I would do that, probably. Yeah, I want to go back in there for the song, but... Sure, I've seen everything. I want to say we have. Sometimes it's hard to see the details on this. The little hidden pathways.
I'll assist you.
Jesus Christ. $30. And it was like four hairs and shit. It'd be hard to even enjoy the pizza after you got the hair out of there.
Behold my
straight
demons.
To trash? Oh, okay. Can't blame the day. I've never tried many like locally owned shit. There's a few like small restaurants and shit I'll go to, but never tried any like fast food type of shit or like takeouts. I've tried a little bit actually. You know, that's a lot. I've gone to a few. It's usually like Asian places though. I haven't been to like any like, you know, non-chain Italian places or anything. It's always like Chinese food or something. It's weird. I was just thinking, I think it's because there's so many of them. I think the Mexican food out here is chain stuff too. Smaller chains, but still chains. I checked over here. Yeah.
Out of the way!
I mean, maybe it is good, but you got fucked in the ass with bad luck, man. There's too many places to go. Like, if I heard that one thing about the place, that would just spook me for the rest of the time, man. Like, why even bother, you know? I'll just go somewhere else, man. I'm not that picky about my food. It's like, if you're already paying $30, too, it's like... I feel like you could get a better deal at a $5 joint. Like, why even bother? Yeah, see, Burger King out here is not too bad, but I've been to some Burger Kings that are fucked. Like, I'll get a fucking sandwich, a burger, and it's just like fucking... It's just like greasy as fuck. I mean, I also don't get like any veggies on it. It was like a triple Whopper back in the day. What else, the big lad? Yeah,
triple Whopper.
But mostly they're okay. I've had less problems with Burger Kings. The possibility's always there. Burger King's a lot better than like McDonald's. McDonald's just has a base shit line. It's just bad. Like, it just tastes like shit, and there's like less expensive options. Like, Taco Bell's like the same price and it tastes better. So, I mean, Taco Bell has probably the largest variance between each place, I'd say. Taco Bell just hires who the fuck ever, man. Fries are still? Shit, man. Yeah, Taco Bell's all over the place, man. You go to one Taco Bell, it could taste pretty good. You go to another, it's like, shit, man. Depends on who's working there at the time of day. Nighttime, Taco Bell's fucking wild. A nice burger place right next to me, that'd be cool as fuck. There's nice burger places out here, but like fast food ones that aren't bad, like Whataburger's pretty good and shit. Go to Red Robin and stuff is pretty nice, but that shit's not super cheap. Oh, the $14 ones? Yeah, fuck. Red Robin is like 10 bucks for a burger. There's some, there's a, where I am here, there's ass loads. There's like fucking hundreds of places I've never been to. Like, if you just count the three towns right next to me, there's just fucking insane amount of places, man. So I don't know what's good. I don't get out and test enough shit because I don't want to spend the money, but I should look around for some burger shit. We got a fucking, like, fucking grilled cheese place out here. I think it's just called grilled cheese or something. It's just like all these different kinds of grilled cheese you can get. It's supposed to be really good, but I've never been, man. Yeah. Yeah, if I've got a choice during the day, I'm gonna like Popeyes or something, man. You know, like Chick-fil-A or some shit. Even like Panda, man. Like, fuck. Yeah, I went to the Oriental Express 2 out here, man. Crazy. I don't know how they do it. It's like $5 and it's like fucking like just a fucking big thing of meat, two big old scoop of rice, egg roll, and a fucking soup, and I just get two of those to go. That's when I went up earlier today with mama. I don't know, I feel like it's because business time out here, you have to compete hard, because it's got Walmart's headquarters is here, Tyson's headquarters, JB Hunt, like all these people's headquarters. So there's so many fucking people who get off at 11 for fucking lunch. I feel like they have to like charge $5 or something. The place is always hopping, but it's like, I don't know how they make a profit. I mean, I fucking take them to town. I get like two meals, man. It's $5 and it's like a lot. Like that could be 10 bucks somewhere else. Like Panda's like 12 bucks for like less than that, and it tastes like fuck comparatively. It makes me wonder if I just had like infinite money, I would just go around and try every place and see what's cool, and I didn't care about my health at all, I just wanted to eat like once a day. But I don't know, I test some shit out, but once I find my sweet spots, man, I don't fuck around that much. Tokyo Peking, my god, best Chinese I've ever had. I don't know, maybe they do some Japanese shit too. I don't know what Peking means. I went to a place in Japan that was like a... So I went to some weird places in Japan. I went to a fucking like... So the guy, he was like American, right? And he started up a place right outside of Mount Fuji that was a hospice, is that what it's called? It's where you just bonk with like random assholes and shit. But it's on the second floor of his restaurant. His restaurant's like a bar, like burger joint. That was pretty tasty. It was really odd though. I'm just like, in like a fucking American restaurant like in Japan. Just like all American dudes in there and shit. I mean, it's a good idea. Because you get like Western people coming to Japan and like they're dead after Fuji and they just go to like a place they're used to, I guess. Tasty deep fried fish and chicken. Dang, now we're talking about food. I kind of want to, I was going to save my other meal for tomorrow, but maybe I'll go get a drink. That sounds good, man. Wish I could come out there and get me some of that. Beautiful. $10 buffet. Yeah, the buffets out here, if it was $10, it'd be some cheap shit. Usually it's like $12-15. You can get some pretty good buffet. There's a god buffet out here called Golden Dragon, dude. It's the only buffet I've ever seen that has like moved out of its original building into like a bigger building. Usually those fuckers close down or get fucked. This one's so good that it's like turns into some fucking they like upgraded it. It was wild. It's pretty great. How did I mute it, man? I was talking about we have some Asian, like most Asian places out here at buffets, but there are also some that are like order places, but they have like buffets during the day like you're talking about, just lunch buffets. Then I was saying that you've got Denny's, IHOP, Village Inn, and like Waffle House, and they're almost all the same shit. So Waffle House is a little different, and that IHOP's way too fucking expensive, and it tastes almost exactly like everything else. So fuck that place. Although I go there a lot, just because I get some people give me gift cards sometimes. Waffle House is like a, it's like a funny place to be. Dude, going to fucking breakfast places out here in a college town at like the dead of night is fucking crazy, dude. I've seen so many people getting like fights and like beat up, fucking cops and like drunk people everywhere. Just cause people, you know, just that time of night. It's just funny as fuck being at one of those, dude. You're just sitting there like, in this fucking Waffle House, and there's something always happening outside, dude. The waiters are like insane. People get like fired, like right there on the spot and shit. Like, it's fun. There's nothing ever like I'd be scared of my life, you know. But this late night college town, man. Dumb drunk people. But no, I go to like if I have a choice, we go to Denny's a good bit. I used to. I stopped doing shit with people. Denny's is cheap, and it tastes about the same. I get like a $4 meal or some shit. It's pretty good. We don't have a Bob Evans out here. I like some of their sides at like Walmart though. Golden Corral's fucking shit, dude. Golden Corral's one of those places you're like, fuck yeah, dude, I want to go to Golden Corral, give me some fucking, you know, good old fucking American buffet, baby. And then after you're done eating there, you're like, fuck, dude, I never want to eat here again. I'm never going to eat here again. Then you come back like 4 months later. Dude, what the fuck? I just got like white. Yeah, you told me about her. It's pretty good. Yeah, Cracker Barrel's good, but it's a little expensive for me. I don't go there that often. And this is also the Bible Belt out here, so Get ready for every fucking old person ever to be fucking hanging out at Cracker Barrel, man. Especially on a weekend. Go to fucking Cracker Barrel after church, dude. Fuck, man. Some of those people live there, dude. Old ass crackers like me. I'm talking like, so weird out here. It's such a mix of people. You get like hardcore college football town, big fucking business, the Bible Belt, senior citizens. Then you got my dumb ass is none of that shit, just sitting here and fucking. Ah. Oh, I just want to go to like different countries and eat food, man. Yeah, Cracker Barrel is too expensive for me. And I get like the healthy shit there, so it's like not really worth it. But I go there. I go anywhere if everybody else is going. I'm not that picky. I'm not like fucking, you know, some fucking jack wagon. I just can't go to places. Thoth is fucking lost. Is he stupid? Work for pickup pretty often? Yeah, dude. It's tasty. So you live in? I live in Arkansas, man. I live in the part of Arkansas that is not like the rest of Arkansas.
Damn it. Oh.
I don't want to fight too much because I'm gonna have to deal with probably another boss fight to get the save point and shit. You know, Cootie 2 looks pretty nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing that after this. I could play it before. I might be getting it tonight. But, I'm just gonna probably hold off on it. It's cool, but it's not so hyped that I feel like I need to do it right now. Oh, charge. Finestra on every block? There you go, man. We got a lot over here too. I'm getting some good barbecue, be nice. Yeah, we'll be playing Ni No Kuni too. I hope it's better than the first one. On paper it seems like it would be, but we'll see. Okay, so the reds are people. They convert people into the reds, I see. And then I figured it'd be something like that. Oh man, sliced brisket's tasty, man. Loth just cannot get a break, man.
Burrows.
It's probably because he has like no health.
demons are a bit different.
My demons are a bit different.
Demons are a bit different.
Oh, your scratch is empty? Yeah. It was empty for me when I was playing. Really, dude? That's why I don't like those. I want to find a save point. Fuck. There's no one here.
I pity you.
Dude, fucking melee is so bad. Like, the fact that it can even just miss makes it worse. And then the damage output's not even better. You don't have MP for the fucking your guys ever, because they're fucking melee. They don't have MP anyways. Just wild, man. Gaia man. Like the same fight every time, man. Good.
hug you for a moment?
Alright. Let's get the save point, then I'm gonna go get my drink.
I'm detecting a strong demon ahead. Do you wanna go on?
What choice do I have, sweetie cheeks?
Holy son of a... Sheesh! You came out of nowhere. Good thing I set up a domain to deal with a crap like this. They called me to the... Oh, wait a minute, hold the phone. You're that kid who attacked me earlier. You ain't bad for a tyke. Does this mean you want to fight me again? Maybe you think you can outwit me, but I won't make it easy on you. I hang low-down dirty tricksters like you in front of the station. Maybe I've been keeping it too simple so far. I'd rather try throwing you a curveball. How about these guys? They're kind of technical type. They're gonna chew you up and spit you right out.
Okay. That was good. Really only got one off of that? Fucking suck, dude. MP damage. Maybe they're just easy, dude. Resistant.
It ain't gonna go like this next time. You better remember that.
Looks like the quest is going well. This is the Ikebukuro terminal. I'm going to run the terminal activation program. Activation complete. A link with other terminals is established now. You
can... Okay.
This is the Ikebukuro terminal. What do you want to do, man? Activating transport.
You need a fucking heal is what I'm gonna do, man.
We're here. What should we do, man?
Turn in this quest while we're at it.
Hey, guess what? There's a type of quest you can do in VR. I'll register a few of them to the challenge quest list. Try them out whenever you feel like it.
Oh, cool, dude. Welcome, Prentice.
Mr. Onyx.
I've checked, but...
Is there anything else? Hello there.
I really always trust the barman to keep everything safe.
I have indeed...
Oh, Jesus.
Is there anything else? Come again.
Okay.
Ah, what superb relics you have.
What superb relics.
Welcome, blessed.
Oh? Good morning.
Alright, time to get that drink. I get ready to go in 4 hours. I guess it's like 4.5, 5. Not too bad. I'd rather just be done with it. I hate when shit's at the end of my day, man. I like to just have it done. God knows what all's gonna happen. I was just thinking, sorry. Anyways, let's head back.
Activating transport mode.
Activating transport mode. Just pedal out of the lamp.
We're here.
Just some better music.
Burrows.
Thank you.
All right.
Eyes, me fucking eyes. What the hell happened to my eyes? That last sip, not worth it. But the first sip, worth it. On the prize.
What's up, Ripper?
Delicious.
The sip. Right, let's get back into it. Let's get this game fucking cranking. Where's the fucking bookstore? Oh my god. Pandemic. Sponsorees. Okay, Black Cross fucking sucks. Why am I still using him right now? Why? I have to keep a hold of him for another level. I don't need him on the front line. He's already got all of his abilities, almost. Maybe I should. Then I could finish off his abilities. Fuck. I'm leveling up quicker than I expected. I need to start combining dudes up. Minotaur's not horrible, though. Of women with big noses like this. I don't hate a larger nose, but I don't really like that face overall. I don't have to have a small nose or nothing. It doesn't matter too much as long as it's not like a fucking oinker or some shit. Then. Wink, wink. Frostace is almost done, but Black Cross still fucking going, man. Jesus.
Welcome to the cathedral. Well then, now.
I don't have much of an opinion on it. I can respect it. It's fine. This is why we haven't been upgrading anybody, because there's fucking nobody to fucking get. These are all shitters. I need to get more fodder. There's my boy King Frost coming up, baby! Cold world. Easy, good world, damn dear old. Yeah, I've got a while before I level them, so we'll go get the other Jack later. This is not like some long, gangly looking thing. I don't really care either way. Only time I think about a nose on somebody is if it's fucked or if I'm making an RPG character. Otherwise, I'm not too too picky. Ah, the east entrance is for that quest. How do you boys feel about painted nails, man? And for that matter, makeup.
I'm detecting a demon.
Obviously,
it
doesn't matter on dudes. Not many dudes are doing either of those, so I gotta ask that question. Known for their noses, I suppose so, yeah. Demon domain, let's go for it, I guess. Black nails are pretty good, man. She's a freak.
I'll aid you.
I don't know if I'd want nails on a dude. I guess I wouldn't care. Doesn't bother me. I just don't know what comes with that, you know? I don't need the full package. Oh, crazy lad. Alright. Let's try to talk this dude down. Slipknot. That's the Slipknot boys from like Iowa. And I heard they're like pretty chill outside their Slipknot thing. My brother was talking about, at least he said that. Kind of just a persona they put on. But I don't know much about them. I keep up with a lot of music, artists, lives. That's cool though. They never want HP, dude. What a guy.
I'll aid you.
I'm gonna try to capture this bitch. Why not? Combine you into another fucking demon. Jesus, how much does Thought got, man? Did I call him Thought? Thought. Thought, Jesus, dude. I need to get off the internet, man. That's a little too much. Just call him Thought, man.
Yahoo!
Why? Fucking.
Welcome to the cathedral.
Welcome. What do we got?
Well then, now.
How's the sound balance, boys? I've been doing a lot of fucking around, trying to get the sound quieter on my end, but the same on your guys' end, so it's been a lot of fiddling. If you guys need a little more, and I've been trying to also lower the overall volume of the stream, so you guys have more wiggle room on the slider. So it might not be perfect, but if there's any, you know, any more game you guys want, I can give you a little more game, a little less voice. Should need more voice. Just let me know. This song's not too loud, but don't be afraid to let me know, because that's the only way I'll be able to change it, really. Even if it's the most minor thing, that's kind of what I'm going for. Dantalion. What is the lore on this guy? The 72 demons of the Goetia. That dude sounds OP as fuck. What the hell? It's the thoughts of all living beings, past, present, and future. He's the only one who can read it. The fuck? The fuck? Well, we'll see what we get here. I only need like 1,000, like 1,000 XP.
Gather.
I pity the fool. Purple smoke. Not bad, but not great. Nope. As nice as that would be for King Frost, I think I have it on somebody else, and I'd rather have Ice Pleroma for like more damage. This makes more sense. We're good. Thank you. On patrol. That all right? Ah, damn it.
I pity you.
Big stack, too. Type of job you got? I used to work, what do they call it? What was the name of it? The fancy way. Logistics. At a DC distribution center, Walmart distribution center. That was like a year ago. I did that for like 1.5 years. It's a pretty good gig. Now, right now, I'm just on savings. I'm probably just going to get some part-time work here in a bit. Yeah, logistics. It was just, it's physical labor. I did something quite a little more, I think, and a little more computer work, but nothing crazy. It was not bad pay for something that was easy to do. Before that, I got a double degree. College. I was working, man, a little bit, but I didn't really do a whole lot of work during college. All the school. That's about as far back in my history as I feel like talking about. The rest don't really matter, right? Got a degree in sociology and a degree in criminal justice, man. I spend my time using my savings playing games. Imagine me resting. Yeah, dude. Just come up. You're alright, man. Yeah, but I'll probably go for some part-time work here in a while. I'm just kind of doing my thing, man. I mean, I pay for all my own shit. I've got a lot of money saved up. I just don't spend much. I mean, not a lot, but I've got money saved up, right? I don't have like a shitload of money, but I do my thing, man. I'm just kind of going on the stream right now. I don't want to like sell out on the stream, but it helps a bit for sure. Not a very, not your standard, you know, societal standard kind of life, but I mean, it works for me and I don't hurt anybody, so who cares? Not like I'm autistic or anything either, you know, or don't go do anything. Gonna get a criminal justice type job, but I'll just get something that works. I'm not too, like, caught up in